Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. Off we go then. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Zayek.
There's the shot!
Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind her are being made like that.
It's good distance on it. And it's been taken straight back. Emanuelsson. Hattabor.
Has a hit!
Oh, fine stop from the keeper. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
How about a shot? Hoists it forward. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Zayek. Gets it back. And it's played forward. And the defence can get it clear. Chance to break. Has gone out.
Going for goal!
Oh, the ball's come loose.
Well, I think when you're in that situation, all you can do is tip your hat to the keeper, because that was fantastic.
Just brushed off the ball there. Throw it. That is terrific skill. And it's hoisted clear. Lobs it in gently. It's out for a goal kick. We sit high. managed to get it away. Deftly done. And he just whacks it away. Tries lifting it over. It's a goal kick. Cacciaridi. Oh, it is over the line. Sets the throw. It's well read. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. To win it back. Goes direct to the front line. That's a throw. Cacciaridi. Forward it goes. Has crossed the line, and it's a throw. And he's there to hoof it away. Tries to get it forward quickly. And now they can launch a counter. Hasebor, neither side yet able to force a breakthrough here. A chance to play it in. It's come loose. Tries his luck. Oh, nice touch. Forward it goes. The counter is on. Good take, and it goes for goal! That's offside. Yes, it is. Hoists it forward. Lovely feet. Good challenge. He just stood firm. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Now, can he finish? For a goal kick. Plays it over to the other flank. Played into space out wide. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. So who's he going to be aiming for here? Chip through, and that's been levered clear. What a throw in. Tries to switch the play. Cacciaridi, and it's played forward. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Danger averted for now. cleared without complication. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
And through to the goalkeeper.
He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again.
Goes long. Gets it back. A little accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
The chances keep on coming. They're awarded another corner. He's tried one. Away from immediate danger. Hoists it forward. Takes aim with a cross. And that has been clubbed away. And he's on his way. Plays it out to the wing. Plays a clever pass. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Knocks it away. Reached half time. Both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change perhaps after half time. The start of the second half. 0-0 then, and we're back underway.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
A real chance to break. Real chance! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Shapes to shoot! You can get that clear. Thank you.
crushing tackle.
I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Play for a throw. Emanuelsson.
And he's going long.
That intervention was very necessary. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Out on the left now.
Gets wrestled off the ball. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
And that's been won straight back.
Did he that because it had a decent chance of progressing?
Forward it goes.
That's a throw.
Cuts it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Lobs it in gently.
Oh, that's a fine challenge.
And it's been taken short. Lovely bit of skill there. Hoists it high. He's had a shot!
Done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Look, a little variation can't hurt here because they've got no previous.
And it's hoisted clear. Chance!
Just off target.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Back in.
We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
Shoots! And he heaves it forward.
Oh, it just wouldn't sit for him.
Yeah, quick thinking and the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
Dinks one in. And he's there to cut it out. And it's played forward. Battles to win it back. Forward it goes. Done very well to intervene. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Oh, and look who's there doing the defending. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Hoists it forward.
concerned by that.
Oh, it was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully.
Dodge.
And out to safety.
That'll be a corner.
To say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate, and we just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Surprise, surprise, he just keeps on delivering, and listen, we all expect that. This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
And they've been caught out here.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away.
Dodd.
Clears it out of harm's way.
Dodd.
It is looking like the end. If anything's going to happen, it's got to happen now.
Well, it's looking like too little too late, but they are giving it all they have. Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Oh, terrible pass. It's broken loose.
Is the shot on?
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation. And it needs to be any time now, really.
Goalkeeper's ball. Cleared away. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Dodd.
This official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time.
Hasebor looking to break out here. He's got away.
Clearance and very necessary. Well played, he saw that coming. Tries to stroke it through. And that has been cleared. So that's it. It is all over. One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game that just got away. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Look, Peter, a strength in any team has to be at the heart of your defence. And I'm afraid they were found wanting in that department.
I think you've
very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.